Asterisk. Today we shall discuss about class 4 subject EBS, a revision class. Home is the first school. Home is the first school. Mother is first teacher. Yes, home is the first school. Mother is the first teacher. Students, a family.
We help the poor people, we help the weaker people in the society.
we help the Namja Gujan festival. My grandmother tells us to treat and respect everybody and equally. Our grandmother tells us we respect everyone to the society. We respect equality. My mother teaches me Arabic whenever she is free. Our mother teaches the Arabic languages whenever her free. Next, the student John. John introduced himself. Sunday is a holiday for us. John said that Sunday is a holiday for us. On that day, all the members of family, the John family, all the members of John family go to church to offer prayer to God Jesus. Go to church. It is a holiday for mother and father. It is a holiday for John's father and John's mother. We eat food together. We eat the food together. My mother decorates the house. My mother decorates the house and read the Bible. The Holy Book of Christian people, Bible. Read the Bible and tell story whenever she is free. The mother tells the story, the moral of the Bible, whenever I am free. My father said that we should not quarrel with each other and should treat everyone as a friend. In our society, we treat everyone as a friend. Really, people of different religions. People of different religions have their own religion celebrations. But every religion stress the importance of the good behavior. Every religion stress the importance of good behavior, like respecting the elders. Respect the elders, helping the poor people, showing the love and affection to all and being friendly with all. Okay, understand? We have learnt about the families of Pavitra, Rajya and Ja. We have already learnt about the families of Rajya and Cha. Now, write here about the celebrations of your family. Write here, there is a textbook, page number 157. You write here, what is the celebrations of in your family? First, what are the ritual elves in your family daily? What are the rituals, traditional rituals? In your family, how do the members of your family help each other in household activities? You think, how do the members of your family, you and your brother, sister, father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, how do the members of your family help each other in household work? Think and write it. How do the elders, when you to behave with friends and elders? Next, write about the festival celebrations in your family. Write about the festival celebrations in your family. Maybe family is a small unit. Family is a small unit. Having its own religion, values and cultural practices. Values, religion and cultural practices. Next, page number 158. Observe the pictures. Conversation, answer the following questions. My family helped me get higher education. They patient. Today she is a good
doctor.
My family helped me get higher education. Kutumba, chennai okke illi shikshana kodidide kutumba tumba sahaya madide papa nimma namo doctor agideni vaidyalagideni antake helu. How did the higher education given by the family help the society? We treat the weak people, poor people, physically disabled people in our society. Next picture. In my childhood, I was influenced by my family members. In my childhood days, I have influenced by my family members. Service to the elders. Service to the elders. No, I am running an old age home. I am old age home. It is called Vruddhashrama. Vruddhashrama. He influenced his family members. Service to the elders. Protect to the elders. Senior citizens. What inspired the man to run an old age home? Useful to the society. Next, my mother looked after the trees and plants as her own children. Her mother looks the plants and trees and plants as her own children. I was helping her. Even now, I plant trees in the field and water. There. Next, how did the imitations of mother's quality help the society and environment? You think? Yeah. How did the imitations of mother's quality help the society and environment? There will be many changes in the society. Today we have seen so many changes in our society as the values, the family change. For example, women are working in all fields of life. Today, women are working in all fields of life. Teacher, lecturer, police, doctor, bus driver, conductor, so many fields, women are working in all fields today. Child marriage has been reduced, prohibition. Child marriage has reduced. Education has guaranteed the fundamental right of every child. Education is the guaranteed the fundamental rights of every child. Next, go to your school library. Go to your school library and read books on the life of Mahatma Gandhi ji. Go to your school library and read about the life of Mahatma Gandhi. Now from our elders or teachers and answer the following questions. Which are the qualities and values that Gandhi ji learned from his family? How did these values help to reform the society? How did the Gandhiji's help to these values help him reform to the society? What do you want to become when you grow up? What do you want to become when you grow up? Why? Write it. Write how it helps the society. How it helps the society. Read the given story carefully and write the reasons. Chandrana lost his way while coming from his village. He was tired. He wanted to take rest. He saw a house around, went near it. There was a boy at the door and he shouted, "Catch him!" Rub the valuables from him. Chandrana, being afraid, started running and came near another house at the end of the road. A boy who was standing at the door saw the children and said, "Please come in. Shall I give you a glass of water?" Children drank water and left in the house thinking about the different behaviors of the boys. Why did the first boy say, "Catch it, drop valuable things"? Yes, and magic. Who do you think Chandrana liked between two boys? Why? Why did the two boys behave differently? Why did two boys behavior is differently? Jains are the strict followers of non-violence. Do you know this, dear students? Jains are the strictly followers of non-violence policy, Ahimsa Tattva. We can see that in their food habit also, they eat vegetarian food only. Jains eat pure vegetarian foods. They do not eat roots because the plant will die if the roots are separated. Major General Karyappa of Kodagu was the first chief of armed forces of Free India. First chief of armed forces of Free India, who was the first person to attain his highest positions among the two Indians. He learned values like discipline, courage, dedication, etc. from the family, especially from his father in his childhood. It helped him to attain good position in his life. Mr. B.G.M. Swami, son of the famous poet D.V. Gundappa, like D.V.G., as a famous botanist, influence of his father's literary skill can be seen in his famous book Asiru Vallu. It is one of the important reference books for botany students. Okay, I understand, friends.